The real power of pivot tables is the ability to combine row and column labels to generate meaningful reports. So from this dump of data, we have a very simple report here showing the bill in months. If I go and perhaps I take the day of the week and I put it in my column label, with one click I suddenly have a very useful report which tells me that in January, on day 1, Monday, so much was spent, day 2, day 3, etc. The power here is that you can now go and add another aspect to the report. So for example, if we go over here, you'll see if I take type refers to, was it a call or an SMS or text? I grab it, let me put it in front of the month, I let go. So now very quickly I've got a row label and a column label which splits between my calls and SMSs by month and by day of the week. Perhaps I want to take the type and put it here. And you'll see now closer together we can see the split between call and SMS. Let's keep adding to this report. So let me go here. I've got a split of weekday and weekend. Grab it. I'm going to put it before my day of the week. I let go. And now you'll see we have information for the weekdays and the weekends. And because the subtotaling is there, you can see we've got subtotals for each of them. Perhaps the type should move up. And perhaps that's a better reflection of the report. But as you can see, it's extremely easy to turn that into significantly more meaningful reports.